Now that you are paired with all of your connected switches and sockets from Video 3, you can now start to check and adjust your settings. In this video, we'll show you how to configure your devices so you will be all set and ready to enjoy the new app and its future possibilities. To adjust the configuration of your connected switch or socket, open the Wiser by SE app and tap on a device, then tap Settings. For a dimmer, you can adjust the dimmer range if needed. Tap on Dimming Range. Then adjust the sliders to the desired range. Then tap Done. To adjust the LED indicator behavior, tap LED Indicator Settings and select the desired operation. The setting is saved immediately. If you had a timer set on the connected switch or socket device from the Wiser Room app, it should automatically be enabled in timer mode when pairing into the Wiser by SE app. Setting a timer is quite different in the Wiser by SE app. If you wish to change timer settings, tap the time and select a new time delay or tap Customize Period to adjust from 1 second to 24 hour and then tap Confirm. If you would like to enable or disable the timer mode, tap Settings, tap Mode. Then select Timer, Dimmer, or Switch, depending on the device, and tap Confirm. If you had schedules set on your connected switches or sockets from the Wiser Room app, they will appear in the Wiser by SE app. Editing or adding a schedule is slightly different, although very intuitive. To add a schedule, tap Schedule, then tap Add. Tap on the start time, then select AM or PM, the time and power on or off. If using a dimmer, select the power level, then tap Save. Now, select the stop time and tap Save. Then select the days and months you wish to run the schedule. Then tap Save to finish. If you would like to select sunrise or sunset for your start or stop times when in the schedule screen, tap on the start or stop time, then select Custom, set for sunrise or sunset. Then tap Save and save again when finished. To remove a schedule, slide it to the left and tap Delete. You are now ready to enjoy your smart home.